Disclaimer. This video is only made for educational purposes, and it includes some stuff you might don't want to hear about. If you are a soft-hearted person, you can skip this video. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Mr. Uncanny. I post daily uncanny and mystery videos. Make sure to subscribe to my channel to not miss any creepy content like this. Anyways, so apparently you guys are here because you don't know the story behind these pictures. In 2006, a family lived in India known as Sada family, lived in a village in Begusarai. It was a joint family. All the cousins of this family used to play together. One day, 6-year-old girl went missing from her family, but surprisingly, her family members did not even tell the police about it and asked the villagers not to tell anyone. Shortly after the girl's death, another girl was born in Sada's family, but after 8 months, that girl also went missing. Again, parents kept it as a secret for fear of being insulted, even after knowing the truth. A few months later, another girl, Kushi, went missing from another family. This family member immediately called the police for investigation. During police investigation, a son of the Sada family, Amarjit Sada, was continuously staring to the police and laughing. When the police asked Amarjit to tell them anything, he asked for a packet of biscuits. After finding biscuit, he took the police near dead body of Kushi and said he killed her by breaking her head with a brick and also took the blood of the previous 2 missing children of my family in the same manner. Amarjit kept asking for biscuits again and again after telling one line. After finding out the whole truth, Amarjit was sent to a child development center. He was found mentally ill and released after 10 years with another identity. What is your opinion on this comment below? Thanks for watching the video. For more uncanny incidents like this, subscribe to my channel and check out my Instagram accounts for dark humor and more such content.